Hello and welcome to the session. The question says in each of the exercises 1 to 9, find the coordinates of the foci, the vertices, the length of the major axis, the minor axis, the eccentricity and the length of latest rectum of the ellipse. Seventh is 36x square plus 4y square is equal to 144. So let's start with the solution. And here we are given the equation of the ellipse. Or dividing both sides by 144, we have 36x square upon 144 plus 4 upon 144 y square is equal to 1. Or 36 into 4 is 144 and 4 into 36 is 144. So we have x square upon 4 plus y square upon 36 is equal to 1. Or it can further be written as x square upon 2 square plus y square upon 6 square is equal to 1. An ellipse is the set of all the points in a plane, the sum of whose distances from two fixed points in a plane is constant. So here, as we can see, the denominator of y square upon 36 is greater than the denominator of x square upon 4. Therefore, the major axis is along the y axis, and the standard form of the equation of ellipse is given by x square upon b square plus y square upon a square is equal to 1 if the major axis is along the y axis. And on comparing the given equation with the standard form of the equation, we find here that a is equal to 6 and b is equal to 2. Now please refer to question number 2 of this exercise to learn the standard form of equation of an ellipse when the major axis is along the y axis, and how do we find the foci, vertices, length of major axis, length of minor axis, eccentricity and latest rectum. Now from there we can see that c is equal to root over a square minus b square. Now let us find the value of c. So this gives 36 minus 4 is equal to root over 32, or this can also be written as 4 root 2. Now let us find the foci, which is given by 0 comma plus minus c. So we have 0 comma plus minus 4 root 2. Then we have to find the vertices. And the coordinates of the vertices are given by 0 comma plus minus a, and here a is equal to 6, therefore we have 0 comma plus minus 6. Now let's find the length of major axis. This is given by 2 times of a, so we have 2 into 6, that is equal to 12. And similarly, let us find the length of minor axis, which is given by 2 into b. So we have 2 into 2, that is equal to 4. Now let's find the eccentricity. Denoting it by small e, it is equal to c upon a, and here c is 4 root 2 and a is 6. So we have 2 root 2 upon 3 as the eccentricity. And lastly, let us find the length of latest rectum. And this is given by 2 into b square upon a. So we have 2 into B is 2, so we have 2 square upon 6. 2 into 3 is 6, so the latest rectum is equal to 4 upon 3. Hence, our answer is, first we have to find the foci, so foci are 0 plus 9 is 4 root 2. And the vertices of the given equation of the ellipse are given by 0 plus minus 6. The length of the major axis is equal to 12. The length of the minor axis is equal to 4. Eccentricity, which is denoted by small e, is equal to 2 root 2 upon 3. And the length of the latest rectum is equal to 4 upon 3. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood it. Bye and take care.